was just a mass of that flak bursting in the sky, searchlights and fires. And my wireless operator looked out the cockpit and he said, "Jesus Christ, have we come through that?"
Good sense of humour. And he'd done so many things. I mean, he left the country as a boy, went to war and came home unscathed physically.
And when you put it into the context of what most people in their early 20s are doing today, it's inconceivable almost, the bravery